here we are, fight number 17 on the card for the WKBF World Masters Super Heavyweight title. 5x2 minute rounds, full Muay Thai rules, and it's an open weight division, so there's no weight on this one. In the red corner, we have Rob Prince from Team Pui. 11 fights, 7 wins, 4 losses. And in the blue corner, we have Rob Lampkin, 43 fights, 22 wins, 20 loss, 1 draw, from Fight Academy Australia.
Through the rope, so not allowed to do that, so the referee pulled it up quickly. Both fighters looking like they're trying to get the oxygen in. straight in there. Coming in from the red corner. Oh, good elbow over the top. Blue corner landing a nice elbow. Yeah, a couple of elbows from each fighter coming through. Yeah, they're not wasting time in there. I think first opportunity, a big elbow is going to come through. Yeah, good left hook from blue corner. Nice hands in there, using that lead hand very nicely, jab and hook. Yeah, both fighters looking for those elbows, aren't they? Good low kick from red corner. Both fighters very cautious of each other's power. Fatiguing there. Blue corner looks very tired also. I think red corner it might have caught up with him just a little more though.
Money in the bank for him.
body kick. If I was Luke Corner, I would just be working that body. Shot now. Thank you. from both fighters. They will certainly know about it tomorrow.
Corner, Rob Lampkin's the winner.